We have not told false promises just because we want political power. We tell the people exactly what we can do for them. And when we come into office, we make our best effort to deliver exactly what we said we can do for them. It was in 2016 that MPP elevated false promises to a historic